There it is. The Pharaoh's Ruby.
Let's get it.
Wait, think, man. This place could be full of traps. Follow me, but step only where I do.
I will stay here.
Crikey! I told you there were traps. Now we must be even more careful taking the ruby off its altar.
Nonsense. The ruby is mine.
Wait. No!
See, no traps.
I think you spoke too soon.
Johnny? Robert?
I'm fine. I can't say the same about Robert.
Johnny Thunder, what a pleasant surprise.
Julius Magnus, I did not expect to see you here.
I believe you came for the same reason as I. The ruby. Hand it over.
Never. We found it first.
Well, I guess I could say that what was once yours is now mine.
I don't think so. Follow me.
You'll keep us.
Don't worry about me, you numbskulls. They're getting away. Sorry, boss. Stop firing. They are far out of range. Should we chase after them?
No, let them go. I have a feeling that Johnny and I shall be meeting again soon.
Very soon.
Civilization, the great pharaoh Ramtadaman forged a powerful empire. He ruled with an iron fist and waged wars across the surrounding kingdoms. He became so powerful and egotistical that he began to fix himself to be greater than the gods of Egypt themselves. The high priest could not bear this and took matters into his own hands. He rallied up the people of Egypt who were fed up with constant wars they were forced to fight and overthrew Ramtadaman. The priest then bestowed upon Ramtadaman a terrible curse, eternal life, but to be forever trapped inside a sarcophagus. No one has yet discovered the pharaoh's tomb, so all of this, of course, remains a myth. But in my years of archaeology, I've always found there to be a hint of truth in the unbelievable. Oh, and that's all for today, class. I hope you found that as interesting as I did. Oh, and don't forget to return with your complete papers on the topic next week.
That was a great lecture, Kilroy.
Why, thank you, Miss Reed. I'm glad somebody thinks so.
Any luck in finding the tomb's whereabouts yet?
Why, yes. In fact, Johnny is just returning from his expedition to find the first clue. I'm about to meet up with him if you'd like to come.
Of course, this could make for a great story.
Jolly good.
Master Kilroy, Mr. Thunder and his acquaintance are here to see you.
Johnny, my boy, you're back.
Yes, and I've got the ruby.
Why, isn't it a beauty? And who's this fellow?
My name is Alexander Musgrave.
Pleased to meet you. I am Dr. Kilroy.
And I am Pippin Reed, reporter for World Magazine.
Nice to meet you.
Alexander and I met in Cairo. He was interested in my expedition to find the ruby, and so we came along.
Well, have a seat and you can tell me more.
After we found the ruby, we bumped into Julius Magnus. We barely managed to escape.
Julius Magnus? Did he want the ruby?
Indeed he did. And he seemed to know all about it.
Well, I have no clue to how he knows. Only we do.
If you don't mind me asking, why is the ruby so important?
Because of this. I found this map in an archaeological dig site in Cairo. I deciphered the hieroglyphics and found that it leads to the lost tomb of Pharaoh Aram Khachaturyan.
The famous pharaoh?
Correct. I don't know who wrote the map, but it led to the ruby, and I can only assume that it is another clue.
Very intriguing. Does it say anything about the ruby in the map?
Yes. It says to look within the ruby.
Look within? Within. Oh, I've got it.
Johnny, how could you?
Don't worry. The ruby was worthless compared to what was within it. The next clue. Another map.
The next clue? Good show, Johnny.
Just tell us when you're gonna smash a precious artifact next time.
How long will it take to decipher the hieroglyphics?
It won't take me long. Hieroglyphics are like a second language to me. I can read it to you now.
Excellent. What does it say?
Well, it says that the next clue to the lost tomb of Pharaoh Ramtadaman lies in the Serpentine Pyramid, and it gives directions to the pyramid. It also says that the next clue is in the form of a scepter with the head of a snake.
By Jove! No explorer has ever made it out of the Serpentine Pyramid alive.
Well, if any explorer will make it out alive, it will be you, Johnny.
Pippin's right. I say we all go to Egypt as soon as possible.
How about tomorrow?
Splendid idea.
The sooner the better.
That's settled then. We leave to Egypt tomorrow. Need a ride to get to the Serpentine Pyramid.
How about those camels and horses?
Perfect. On them, we should arrive at the Serpentine Pyramid by tomorrow morning at the latest.
Hey, boss.
Gah! Bah, you impudent fool! I told you not to disturb me!
Sorry, boss.
This better be important!
Oh.
Our spy has told us that Johnny Thunder's headed for the Serpentine Pyramid, where the next clue, a scepter, is hidden.
within my grasp. Prepare the cars. We leave at once. But clean up this mess first, you imbecile!
Yes, boss.
I think I see the Serpentine Pyramid, just over that hill.
Really? Let me have a look. Great Scott! You're right, and doesn't it look incredible? Just think, Johnny. The ancient Egyptians would have walked these very sands.
Can I quote you on that? For World Magazine?
I don't see why not.
Great.
Anyways, let's not dilly-dally. It won't take us long to get there now. Seven-time pound. And not a moment too soon.
It truly is magnificent.
Now then, how do we get down this hill?
Wait, look! There's people down there.
No, it can't be.
What? Who are they?
It's Julius Magnus and his men.
Julius Magnus? How did he know to come here? Never mind that now. We need to find a way to get inside unnoticed.
Alexander's right. I think that one of us should sneak in, get the scepter, and sneak back out. And I think that I should be the one to do it.
Why you?
Because I have the most experience dealing with traps and ancient artifacts.
So do I. Why can't I come with you?
It's too dangerous.
Don't worry about me, Johnny, my boy. I've been in far more dangerous places than this.
Johnny, it might be too dangerous to go on your own.
All right, fine. We can both go.
Yes, that's a good chap, Johnny. Now, let's go.
Good luck.
Follow me. I'm going to sneak past Julius Magnus and his men. Try to be quiet.
Of course. I mean, of course.
Try not to touch anything. More explorers have fallen victim to this pyramid's traps than I can count on one hand.
Don't worry, John, my boy. I won't touch a thing. Good grief. A dead end.
It is never a dead end. This looks like it could be a stone slab door. I just have to try and slide it open.
Look, a lever.
I told you not to touch anything.
I'm sorry, Johnny. I just...
Shh! Do you hear that noise? Snakes. Why did it have to be snakes?
Don't worry, Johnny. A while back in India, a nice old chap taught me some snake charming tips. I've kept my snake charming fruit ever since.
It's not doing anything.
I'm a little out of practice.
Look, there's a passageway. Run!
We're doomed!
Not yet, wait. Here, hold on to this. Hold on to me.
We're alive. You saved us, Johnny.
Don't mention it. Now let's try and find a way out of here.
Another dead end? We're going to die here.
Not necessarily. Look. A hatch. Must have been opened by a previous Tomb Raider. We just have to try and climb up there. Look, there's the stone slab door tried to open from the other side. I wonder. Excellent. Now we have an exit.
Johnny, look! The scepter!
We found it!
Oh my! The scepter is surrounded by more snakes!
Bugger. The room is full of them.
Perhaps I should use my snake charming flute again.
You best not. I will just carefully walk over there.
But wait. You will get bitten.
We've come this far. I must at least try to get the scepter.
I can bear to watch.
Got it!
Johnny, good old chap! Wait, Scott! Look out behind you!
Run!
You don't think I'll make it that easy for you? Are you all right? What happened? Where's Johnny?
He's down there.
Well, I'm not just gonna stand here and do nothing.
I didn't know about that.
Can never be too careful, Kilroy.
I've got the scepter. Now let's get out of here.
To be any hieroglyphic inscriptions on the scepter. I cannot find any clues.
Unless, look at the jewel on the snake's head. Perhaps it's like the ruby that we found the map inside of.
Good thinking, Johnny. But can the jewel be removed from the scepter?
Let me see. Excellent. Now to smash it.
Hold it, Johnny. A hammer would be more efficient.
Thanks, Pippin. Aha, we were right.
My, my.
What does it say, Kilroy?
Gordon Bennett, this map gives the exact location of the Pharaoh's tomb.
Where?
The tomb is in the Great Sphinx of Rem Tutamun. Crikey. It has been under our noses this whole time.
It'll take us at least a week to get there by horseback and camel.
But not by air. Harry Kine.
Johnny Thunder. What brings you to my little piece of the desert, mate?
Well, mate, my fellow adventurers and I are on a hunt for the long-lost tomb of Pharaoh Ramtutamun.
And we've just discovered the exact location of the tomb.
Well, that's nice and all, but what does a dusty old pharaoh have to do with me?
The tomb lies in the Great Sphinx of Ramtutamun, and we were wondering if you could give us a lift.
Oh no, oh no. I ain't getting involved in one of your adventures again. Remember the last time?
What happened the last time?
Kilroy, tell them about the gold.
What gold?
The Pharaoh's gold.
Yes, of course. Ramtutamun was one of the wealthiest pharaohs of ancient Egypt. His tomb would be full of riches beyond your wildest imaginings.
Say no more. You can count me in. Besides, I'm not one to turn down adventure.
Especially when treasure's involved.
Right. I knew you'd come around. Now. Adventure awaits. We have no moment to lose.
You fellas ready down there?
I was born ready.
I didn't sign up for this.
Serpentine Pyramid, no?
Do I look okay? Do you think everything's fine and dandy?
No, you look terrible, boss.
How dare you! I've never been so insulted in my life!
Really sorry, boss.
You better be! Is that all you came for? To insult me?
No, I just got word from our spy who says that Johnny Thunder is headed for the Great Sphinx of Ramtutamun, which is his supposed final resting place.
Is that so? His tomb is in the Sphinx? Ah, I never would have thought. Each time I have tried to find a clue to the tomb, Johnny has always managed to obtain it first. I cannot let this happen again with the Pharaoh's treasure!
What are you thinking, boss?
Shh,
Don't interrupt my train of thought! Ah, it's impossible to think with this wretched head bandage itching my perfectly bald head. Make yourself useful and take it off for me.
Yes, boss.
Ah, that's better. I'm thinking of luring Johnny into a trap.
I used to play around here as a boy. To think a Pharaoh's tomb may have been right beneath my feet the entire time.
Well, what does the map say about heading to the tomb?
Well, hello there. Would you fine gentlemen be interested in taking a look at my cart of curiosities?
No thanks.
Speak for yourself. I'm interested. What have you got for sale?
Ah, that is what I like to hear. A fine selection of goods for you, sir. Take a look for yourself. May I ask what brings you to the great Sphinx of Ramtutamun?
Well, mate, we're searching for the old geezer's tomb.
Pharaoh Ramtutamun?
That's right.
Have you not heard of the Pharaoh's Curse?
The Pharaoh's Curse?
Yes, he who disturbs Ramtutamun will face the fate of the Pharaoh's Curse. If you value your life, go no further.
Wait, can I buy that top hat?
No point in selling to a dead man.
You never told me about this Pharaoh's Curse.
Oh, it's just a fairy tale.
Just a bunch of hocus-pocus superstitious nonsense. I wouldn't believe a word of it.
I knew it was a bad idea to go on your adventures again. And I'm already getting signs of it. There better be treasure in this tomb, Johnny.
This map only shows the location of the tomb, not how to enter it. We will have to look for hints.
Ah. I found something.
What is it?
It looks like it could be a keyhole.
Do we need a key?
Maybe we already have the key. The scepter. By Jove, I was right.
Johnny!
Johnny, are you okay?
Don't worry, I'm all right.
Thank goodness.
There's a ladder here, safe to come down. Did anyone bring torches?
It is incredible. A whole tunnel system built right underneath the Sphinx.
It's creepy if you ask me.
Oh my, that can't have been good.
The walls are closing in. Get to the other side. Run! Head.
Don't worry, mate. I can buy you a new one.
My head is irreplaceable.
I think a bigger issue is that we can't get back out now.
Yes, that is true. In fact, where are we now? Ramtutamun's treasure. I'm speechless.
Crikey. I was promised treasure and you did not disappoint. Be careful, as we've already seen, this place is rigged with traps.
Just wait till this discovery gets published on World Magazine. Readers will eat it up.
Incredible. All these artifacts are perfectly preserved. It'll be the discovery of the century.
But where is his sarcophagus?
Who cares about a dusty old pharaoh when he can just take all his treasure? We're not tomb raiders, are we? Usually the treasure room is separate from the pharaoh's burial chamber itself. Perhaps this is the case here as well.
But then where would that be? This room is enclosed.
Maybe there's a hidden room somewhere.
This looks familiar.
Yes, it looks like the cure I found outside.
The scepter was the key to the Sphinx. Could it be the key to finding the pharaoh's tomb as well?
Right thinking, Johnny.
Blimey. Supposing we left the scepter outside.
Don't worry, I've got it. Oops, not that. Not that either. Here it is.
Great. Must be through there. Follow me. There it is. The Pharaoh's sarcophagus. I never thought this day would come. I've been searching for this tomb all my life. You always find the perfect time to ruin a moment.
Not even a thank you. I commend you for doing all the hard work, but now I must kindly ask you to step aside. The Pharaoh and his treasure will complete my ancient collection.
It belongs in a museum.
I'm a collector. No, it will be mine and complete my collection.
Well, you'll have to get through us first.
You will find I have the advantage.
Alexander?
My name is not Alexander Musgrave, it's Alexander Magnus.
I knew him.
This has been a father-son operation. Alexander, my boy, has done an excellent job providing me with information as to where you were all headed next.
That's why you always got there before us. I knew where to go.
You've been spying on us? It's nothing personal.
I thought we were friends.
Family comes first. Now be good chaps and drop your guns. Excellent. Johnny, I want to see Ramtataman up close. Lead the way and make sure there are no traps in my way. Ah, it is incredible! Now, open it!
Looks like he's still alive.
A real living pharaoh.
Shoot it!
What if he's friendly, Puss?
Does he look friendly to you?
Pharaoh's curse.
Ah!
why all this senseless violence? Can we top this out like civilized chaps? Ah, take that, you.
These bugs can't be killed.
Of course not. They're already dead.
What do we do?
Well, according to the myth of the Pharaoh's Curse, Aram Khachaturyan was trapped in a sarcophagus and cursed with eternal life.
We don't need a history lesson right now. How do we stop him?
A sarcophagus, Johnny, is the only thing that can trap him.
Righto. Let's put this Pharaoh back where he belongs. Close the lid on him.
No!
It worked!
Alexander.
Let him go, the poor lad.
And this, Johnny, is why I'm never going on one of your adventures ever again.
Put your back into it, lads. Well, as difficult as it is for me to say this, I must never speak of this tomb again. It is too dangerous to let the world know of its location. Otherwise, we'd have a mad pharaoh after us. Which is why we sadly cannot take any treasure either. And why you cannot write about it in the papers, Pippin.
Yeah, I'll just write around the whole Pharaoh's Curse part.
Well, I suppose so.
I don't know about you lot, but after a long adventure, I'm starving. I know a place near Cairo that serves a mean pizza.
Oh, I'm famished.
I could certainly do with a slice. What's this place called?
King Tuts. They've got the best slice in Egypt. To the next adventure.